and that's true love. Today you'll be with me in paradise, is what Jesus said to the sorry thief. There is no greater love. I have many loved ones who care for me. I love them fiercely, but I can see that I really can't fathom the height and depth of Jesus's great love for me. When it was accomplished, love was cut down and drenched by his mother's tears of love profound. Love wrapped him in spices and rolled the stone. Had love been buried there and left alone, and after the Sabbath three loved ones came with oils to anoint love inside that grave. But love had arisen as soldiers ran. Soon we would better glimpse God's loving plan. The waters have suffered in deeper pain like darkness's reign, but never with love of such height and depth.